While on your obstetrics rotation, you encounter a woman that is about to go into labor. Stimulation of what adrenergic receptor would most likely inhibit her uterine contractions? Beta 2 stimulation would most likely inhibit uterine contractions.